Kamis 19 September 2019, kedatangan Habib Umar bin Hafidz di Bandara Soekarno-Hatta, Jakarta. Selamat datang di bumi Wali Songo, wahai pewaris Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.